Last time I posted about eating raw meat and raw egg in Japan, it bothered a lot of people. So here I am again, sharing one of my favorite things to eat in Japan, raw Japanese Wagyu and raw Japanese egg. Deal with it. This is Yakiniku Jambo Hanare, and it's one of the best yakiniku shops in Tokyo, serving up the best Wagyu. Reservations isn't easy to come by. My favorite bite is definitely this beautiful piece of A5 Wagyu, skillfully grilled and paired with raw egg. When you make your reservation, make sure to reserve this beef tartare in advance, along with this Wagyu fat rice. This portion is the large for 5 to 8 people. The rice is cooked with Wagyu fat and topped with an entire steak. Fried onion is added to the top when served. It's amazing, but also extremely fatty. Not for the faint of heart, but maybe worth dying for. Highly recommend this yakiniku restaurant.